Hello everyone, welcome to the software engineering courses, as known as CA courses. This is Dr. Furkan Gözükara. If you have watched my previous how to do free speech to text transcription video, you already know that I have purchased a 12 GB VRAM having RTX 3060 Gainward Ghost graphic card. This is the video that I mean. Let me show you how to do free speech to text transcription. The graphic card has arrived today. So in this video, I will do artificial intelligence slash machine learning slash deep learning processing power comparison comparison tests between Core i7-10700F CPU, which is my CPU, and here is its CPU Z, and that is running at 4.59 GHz versus MSI GTX 1050 Ti. This is my graphic card, MSI, versus RTX 3060. I haven't installed RTX 3060 yet, but I will do. I will also test their power consumption by using a digital wattmeter plug. Okay, here let me show it to you. This is the digital wattmeter plug that I am going to use to calculate power consumption of the CPU and my graphic cards. This is how it works. Okay. So let's start with checking out the power consumption of my PC when it is idle. We can say that it is currently idle. Right now, I am going to look at the watt meter and tell you how much power it is consuming. Okay, I am seeing 92, 93 watts per hour. Now I will record its video and show it to you. Okay. Okay, right now I see 93, 92, 94. Okay, so I'm going to note this 94 watts per hour into a file so that we can compare all the values at the end. Here I have made a text file already and I have noted it as 94 watts idle. I have counted it is as idle, but OBS Studio was recording the screen, so it is worth to mention. So okay, for testing purposes, I will use OpenAI's visual model to transcribe first 10 minutes of my latest video. My latest video is this one, and I already have prepared its first 10 minutes audio, as can be seen here. Since my MSI GTX 1050 Ti graphic card has only 4 GB VRAM, I am only able to use small model of Whisper when I am using CUDA with my graphic card to do the speech transcription. So all tests will be made on small model for equal comparison because my GTX 1050 Ti is only able to process small model. Let me show you how much VRAM each model requires. Okay, when we open the model card, we see that small model, okay, not this one actually. Okay, here, small model requires about 2 GB VRAM and medium model requires 5 and large model requires 10. Therefore, I will do the experiments, the testing on 2 GB requiring model, which is small model. Okay, so if you wonder also how to use Whisper model, then you should watch my previous video. You can find it on our channel with clicking videos and it is here. Okay, so let's start testing with CPU. Okay, I already have the commands in here, which I explained in the previous video. So I will just change the input parameter as this one. Okay, language, device will be CPU, model will be small, and task will be transcribe. Okay. Okay, so it has started working, or it is okay, it is currently initializing because the CPU didn't increase it. Oh, it is downloading the model. It seems like I didn't download this model previously. Okay, so the download has completed and the processing has started. You see the CPU usage is increasing. Okay, and let me check the power meter. Okay, right now I'm checking it. Okay, it is using about 200 watts, 210 watts, 215 watts. So I will show it to you with my camera. Okay, you see that the watt meter is displaying about 188 190, about 200 watts. The CPU usage is about 85% because I have stopped the OBS studio recording. So I will say that it is using about 190 watts. Okay, as you have seen in the video, it is using about 190 watts, and since I have started the video recording again, it has jumped in CPU usage as well a little bit. And the transcribing is already started and it is displaying the output. All right, let's see, the GPU Z is displaying nothing as supposed to be, but my graphic card is also in being used, probably due to OBS studio recording. Okay, so since recording also using CPU, I will now stop video, restart the transcribing, and I will record its time so that we will have perfect time calculation for CPU. Okay, so the processing has just finished. It took 22 minutes 10 seconds, and let's take note of this value. Ten minutes, twenty-two minutes, ten seconds, and 195 watts per hour. Actually, 190 watts. Yeah. All right. So now it is time to test our graphic card. I will start test and then restart test for to calculate its maximum effectiveness, because when we are recording with OBS Studio, you see graphic card is being used a lot. All right, so let's modify our command here with device as CUDA. Okay, and let's start. Now we will see that our graphic card usage will get maximized. I will restart this test with closing OBS Studio, as same as previously. Okay, now the graphic card is being used almost maximum. Once the transcription starts here, okay, it started. Let's check out the power usage. I will show with my camera again.
Okay, so now the power usage is 150 watts. I have paused the OBS studio recording right now. So it is pretty decent. It is lower than CPU usage. Actually, I am amazed with this 150 watts.
Okay, so as you have seen in the in my camera video, it is using 150 watts. So let's note it, and I will then restart the test with closing OBS Studio. Okay, 150 watts with GTX 1050 Ti, 150 watts, and now I will close OBS Studio and restart the test. Okay, the processing has just finished. It took 6 minutes and 1 seconds. As you can see, the GPU usage is now decreasing. The memory usage has already decreased. It used 3D. The power consumption during the process was really low. I'm surprised with that. So the CUDA cores are not using a lot of power, probably. Okay, so let's note it as 6 minutes and 1 second. So you see the GPU is 3 times faster on which model? The small model. On the bigger models, probably it is making more difference. So now I will open the box of RTX 3060. I will also show you box opening and physically comparison of GTX 1050 and RTX 3060. Okay, now I will stop the video and my camera video will enter now. Okay, now I am going to do box opening of RTX 3060 and compare it with my MSI 1050 Ti. As you can see here, okay, all right. Okay, I took it out of the box and simply there is nothing else, just the graphic card itself. It is pretty empty, basic. If we compare the both cards, we can clearly see that RTX 3060 is bigger in size and a little bit heavier as well. The design is simple as this one, as you can see. They both look pretty awesome if you ask me. Now time to install it in my computer and do our test once again. Okay, so now I have installed RTX 3060 and I have installed the newest driver, restarted the computer, everything is ready. But before we run our test, let's check out whether the idle watt usage has increased or not. Are there any differences? Okay, when I check, I see that 195, 100 watts. Okay, so what was it before? It was before about 95 watts, and now I see similar to that. So not much idle increase. Then we can start our test with the same command, same parameters. Okay. Now let's wait until the GPU usage increases and transcription starts. Okay, the GPU has dedicated 12 GB memory. Wow, it's going fast. Okay, let me check the power usage. Okay, now I will turn into my camera video. Okay, I have stopped the OBS Studio, and when we check the power usage, it is about 250 watts.
and it changes actually. It fluctuates 270 watts, 250 watts, 266, 250. So I will say that it is about 260 watts. It is a lot of increase, but of course the time speed will also increase. Okay, so it is about 250 watts. All right.
Okay, so the test has been completed. It took only 1 minute and 1 second. The speed increase is magnificent. And let's record that with RTX 3060. It uses 250 watts, actually between 250 and 270 watts. It fluctuates, but takes only 1 minute 1 second. So the speed difference is magnificent. The RTX 3060 is 22 times faster than my CPU, and 6 times faster than GTX 1050 Ti. Okay, so let's make it like this. Okay, I think everything is very clear. The CPU takes 22 minutes, GTX 1050 Ti takes 6 minutes, RTX 3060 takes 1 minute only. The watt usage, of course, a lot more with RTX 3060, but still it is similar to the CPU watt usage. However, the speed is magnificent. Okay, this is all about the comparison. I hope you have enjoyed. Please subscribe to our channel, like our videos if you like it, and please make comments. I read your comments. Actually, my next video will be one of our followers' requests. Our follower, Tokyo Family, has requested that how can we automate whisper transcribing. So I will code a software from scratch and show you that how can you use any third party library exe application through command window, command prompt. So we will automate command prompt to use any software exe practically that can be used with commands. So stay tuned. Also, one final thing is that I have opened official Twitter and Facebook page for our channel. So if you are on those platforms, please also follow us there. You can access our Twitter and Facebook through clicking about top in our channel, or from here then click Twitter link and Facebook link. They will be opened. You see I have just opened them, so we have currently 0 followers, and this is our Facebook page. You can also follow me on LinkedIn if you want, and you can also check out the game that I develop, Monster MMORPG. And you should also join our Discord channel and contact me through there, ask your questions through there. Thank you very much. Hopefully see you later.